There's new urine tests that could detect what we're actually eating. The 5-minute test was created in the UK by the breakdown of foods. It's still in the early stages of development, but researchers are hoping in the future that it can be used as a part of weight loss programs. About 60% of people misreport what they eat.